so today's another heavy day during the squatting phase. We got the belt on. We're doing three sets of one. We're 418 pounds for working singles. We also got a grip training secret, another thing that I'm going to be trying out for you guys. It's going to save you a lot of money. So, let me get ready for the first one of these singles.
Oh!
Keep in mind, these are working singles, not for men. I want to be explosive as possible with these weights, especially on the way up. Boom chuck. Get a little on my hands too. Even though these aren't true maxes, I want to treat each three of these singles like they're, you know, like I want to get really zoned in. Alright, so now we gotta get our grip just right here. What's important when doing these singles is making sure you grip the bar, get under the bar the same each and every time. That's how you do it.
Whew.
That's how you get under. That's how you make it look simplistic.
Whew.
Stay tuned for that grip training tool that'll be coming too.